EA Sports. It's in the game. NCAA March Madness 2005.
Tip and up the floor they go.
Hey, the fans are taking it to the maximum out there.
They are out of their seats. There's the pick. There's the roll. Kicks it out. Down to the low block. Try to work inside. Power dribble. From left of the circle. Drains it. He makes a nice shot fake for the deuce. Fantastic control for the deuce. The visitors may need a timeout just to settle this wild crowd.
I don't think this crowd's going to be settling in a hurry, Brad.
They look to get it to the inside. Number five receives the pass. Will let her rip. Off the rim and no good. Number one handles the feed. Long jumper won't go. The follow is good off the glass.
Nice tip in, but nobody puts a body on him. You got to find your man and lay a body on him.
Controlling the ball. And he misses the shot. Number three receives the ball.
Nice job getting out to deny on the weak side.
They're working around the arc. There's a high screen. Misses the three-pointer. Number five handles the pass. He makes a strong move to the rack. Long jumper on the baseline, and he can't hit the shot. This defense really showed that they're not afraid to get physical.
Hey, they're making them sweat on offense by taking chances, Brad.
Number 23 blocks the shot.
Nice high post screen.
He shoots it. Number five off the backboard. Trying to feed inside. He lets it rip. He rattles it home. Time to pick up the defense here now.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Not this time.
Good offensive rebound. Nobody blocked out.
See if they can get a good shot this trip. dumps it in. The shot won't fall. Penetrate. Number 23 with a one-handed jam.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Pump fakes. Fade away. Comes up empty. He's definitely hogging the ball like you hog the microphone.
Hey, sure he is. I can hear snorting from here.
Gave it up. He puts up the shot. Sinks the shot. He puts it up. Knocks it down.
That's a tough shot. Good defensive pressure. Head right on the ball, drive him to the spot you like to take him and beat him.
Trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
He unloads. He couldn't get it to fall. Number 14 with the foul. He steps up to the line. It's good. Routine. Number 20 lets it fly. Shot off. Nearly every single shot has been a challenge so far, Dick.
Hey, the defense is really ready for action, baby.
He makes the block.
No defense. Find a gap.
Now the drive all the way in. Number 34 blocks the shot. It's no good. Any chance these guys are going to slow up on D tonight, Dick?
Hey, not on your life, Brad. This defense is here to stay, baby.
He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Number 23 draws the personal. He'll shoot two. Cashed it in. He sinks them both.
Pressure in the basketball.
He tries to knock down the three. He comes up empty. Outside the arc, gonna take the three. There's the fake. We'll take the shot. Easy one.
Try to go inside.
For two. It's good. And they'll take the long three. Knocks it down. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
The shot's off target. This defense is fierce.
They're fierce and they're not afraid to take chances, Brian.
Tickles a twine. We've got a close game so far, Dick, as we head toward halftime.
Hey, no way I'm leaving my seat in a second if it's anything like this.
You can't leave your seat. You're getting paid to sit next to me. In the post. Fires it. It won't fall.
What a great strip.
Fakes a jumper.
Nothing gonna come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. And a momentary look from three-point land. Number 22 makes the block. Number 34 is whistled for the foul. A chance for two. He got it. Second one is good. Number 32 comes in off the bench for his first minutes.
Hey, let's see if this kid can bring some funk to this team's rhythm, man. You need some funk, Brad, just like you. You know, you got a lot of fun.
Funk, Dick, yeah, you got it. Sinks it. Number 20 launches a three. He doesn't get the hoop. Little bump defensively. Launches. Got it.
Rewind.
Number five from the top of the key. At the half, the Cowboys are ahead by five. Dick, so far we've got a close one. Any play that sticks out to you as the highlight of the half?
This dunk sparked the charge for me, Brad. Trust me, they're going to be young men looking to top that in the second half.
Let's get back to the action and see what happens.
Hey, Brad, this one's going to come down to which team wants it more.
Number 32 with the block. They're giving this offense absolutely no good shots.
Because they're keeping their feet moving and their hands waving, Brad.
He puts up the three ball. Nice shot. This one has the makings of a great one right here, Dick.
Hey, so far I'd have to agree, partner.
Number 21 gets the rejection. Dribble, drive, and now he misses it. For the basket. Not there. Stop and pop. No good from the field. Get it to go. Number 23 rejects it. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
The shot.
The defense is refusing to put up no screens, Brad.
Shoots it. Number one with the finger roll. He uses the power dribble. Shots off the mark. Number 23 is called for the foul. He beats the defender off the crossover. He can't get the bucket to fall. Makes a great move to draw the foul with the free throw. Makes the first. Gets the second. He gets the rejection. He shoots from the baseline. He can't get the hoop to fall. Goes up for two. Great body control for the score. Tries to get the D to bite. Fires away. Comes up short. He goes to the pro hop. Boy, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Attempts a two. Gets it to go. Goes in. Looks at a three. Great shot. The Sooners are behind by seven. blocked. Number 32 blocks it. And on the drive, trying to throw it in. Number 21 with a one-handed slam.
Great shot block right there. And some good movement on the offensive side.
There's a high screen.
Good job of stepping out on the screener.
Number one takes the pass. Great footwork defensively. He guesses right off the dribble. Seconds to shoot. He makes the block.
Jam City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
Attempts the shot. Number 15 makes the finger roll off the window. He wants a three. He gets the bucket to fall.
Good aggressive defense on a weak side, denying the pass.
Long three. Off the mark of that shot. Makes the shot. Number 20 gets the rejection. He drives to the hoop. Got it. They really seem to be letting this one get away, Dick.
Yeah, there's been a breakdown somewhere. They need to talk this one over, Brad.
Number 15 picks up the foul. Number 3 steps up to the line. First shot is good. Second shot is good. Third shot good. Number 34 finds himself back out on the court.
This team plays a lot differently when he's in the game, Brad.
Is that good or bad, Dick?
I think they play a lot more under control. Good job of stepping out to deny the pass.
The center in the post. He's going nowhere. Ball stolen. It's going the other way. That's where it's going.
Turnover city, baby. Gotta eliminate those turnovers.
Timeout's called.
Time is not on their side right now, Brad. They need some big shots, baby.
No changes made after that breather, despite being down late in the game. Number 5 is charged with the foul. Number 22 goes to the charity stripe.
Concentration, gotta concentrate.
Way
Brick
short.
City.
Second shot is no good. Hits his third.
Chances.
takes the three. Buried it. Slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they've got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
No changes just yet after that timeout, Dick.
I'm a little surprised, Brad. I thought for sure he'd mix it up a little bit to get back in this one.
Tries the shot. Buries it home. Too much. That's a foul. Number one with the foul. Definitely a foul. Number three is whistled for the foul. I think they're trying to make a statement. Number three is called for the foul. Oklahoma State is now in the bonus. Makes the shot. Second one, no good. Number 21 picks up the foul. Number 23 is going to the line. Gets it. They're nailing the free ones tonight, Mr. Vitale.
Hey, this is where you win and lose games, Brad.
Misses the free one. He buries the shot. Number 22 is charged with the foul. Number 15 to the charity line. He makes the front end of the 1-1. Hits the second. Time to talk it over. We've got a timeout. Well, the same five will step out on the floor, Dick.
He intends to keep everything pretty much the same for now, Brad. I don't think he wants to risk mixing up his own players with a new strategy right now.
Great block shot. Oklahoma loses the game.
They'll be disappointed to come up short to such an evenly matched team.
So who gets the Pontiac game-changing performance tonight, Dick?
Well, Brad, check out this highlight. You can see how well they pounded the ball inside tonight as they took control of the game.
Yeah, I think it was a huge part of the victory tonight as their big man opened up the perimeter by forcing the defense to collapse. This game is history, Mr. Vitale. On behalf of Dick and myself, Brad Nessler saying good night.